Alrighty, well, hey everybody, and back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. Well, it's 12:53 p.m. right now. I'll just go ahead and round it up. It's 1 p.m. I think I laid on around 7:30, 7:45 a.m. So, and then I woke up around 12:30. So, yeah, I got about, if my math is right, about 5 hours of sleep, so, But I am going to go ahead and say here, in case I forget to say at the end of the stream, there's going to be a chance that I might end up cutting it off early. Right now my cutoff is probably going to be around 4 p.m., but it might be earlier. There's a chance that I might be going into work early. That being the case, I might need to shut everything down early and get all my stuff taken care of and all that, so... Hey, Gerlin. Otherwise, can't think of anything else to say. So, then let me, and the music? It's gotta be Hermit Knight. They're once album. Yeah, I did forget something. Having some pinto beans that I made yesterday. And the usual chocolate almond milk. I gotta F5 the window. Ah, that's why. Still got the treasure team in there. Thank you. way to start. Got some topaz. And yeah, as of about, I'd probably say a month ago, I got a Zolgoth. And as you probably expect, I use him most of the time. Dragon, you got to go. Bring it on. Bring that one in. I gotta be able to cleanse. This could take a while. Still gonna take a while because I can kill stuff a lot faster with my Zolgoth group than I could with this team. Like I said, the only time I really bring this team in now is just if there's debuffs that have to be cleansed. Matches. Controller double tapped on me. It's gonna freeze up. It always does this. It's blue and purple, Joe. Great and bad. Minoxidil is up before my hero is. Rematches. Top guy's entangled, so it should be less of an issue. Yeah, too bad that don't happen often. Watch out. Down. Not my analog stick's fucking up. Browns. Go. Herbs. Pretty damn bad. We're gonna chant our way to full mana. Oh, never mind. Blue one's staring at me right in the face. Get a shield up. Once again, looks like we're going to be enchanting our way to full mana. Thank you. off to the next one. Okay, and yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to fix the album art on that. As is pretty obvious. And this is another one of those albums that he used to listen to a lot at work. Especially when it's stressful. Or I should say, especially when the night is more stressful than normal. Still alive. Disaster averted. This is definitely gonna take a while. This is gonna be a bone dragon, yeah. So, meaning I have to get a shield up. There went the fire match. Should work. Didn't get my surge. Never mind. Yeah, still in fifth, and I'm pretty sure everybody else still has yet to take their turn. So, we're doing some mat farming. Oh, let me fix my badges first. So, blood. Light. Suncrest? Yep, Harpy Eagle's gotta go. It just hit me. I don't think this is a level 12. I don't think it's a level 12. Yeah, it's 6. Maybe? Nope, still not enough.
Retard! What the fuck?
Yeah, and that harpy eagle is gonna be probably pretty much every... That harpy eagle is going to be in pretty much every single encounter. I think I picked a bad kingdom to do this. Gotta get out of the light storm. far, it's still ain't enough. Guess having a dark storm kind of helped. Whoops, I forgot to do this, so let's do the delves. That did me. Two stinking skulls, so guess I'm gonna be bored blowing my way to victory. Yeah. Oh, damn, it is, isn't it? Okay.
The fourth will be with you.
Off to a good start. Oh, still gotta blow the board anyway. The five match. Okay. Yeah. Debuff a person or two.
Ultra combo! Thank you.
was. Because I didn't want to wait. Go. Not very promising. It isn't very. Yes. Then don't post those ones then. Even if it's just one single minute, or hell, sometimes it can go as low as 5 seconds. At least officially. So, yeah, if there's anything copyrighted on it, don't post it. I gotta see who did that. No, that was me trading round gems. Thank you. kind of risky, but... yeah, gotta do it. Lightstorm. Yeah. Gotta get a dust storm going. PvP or what? Because I want to avoid a fiasco like I did yesterday. My positions got switched and I'm still using a controller, but I'm hitting the wrong ability because of muscle memory. Hands away from the controller. Of course it's going to. Getting cleansed off. because I can't get a fucking floor match. Grab it while I still can.
What the fuck?
Fuck the windows up. Harpy Mage is at full of mana, moron. Talking to myself. I was about to do it again. Thank you. Yeah, she's gotta go. I probably should have looked at the person on the top, too. Yeah. Man, this is a bad one overall. Okay, yeah, I think this is as far as I went on this album. And probably only gonna play like maybe 10, 15 minutes of this one. This is an album that gets all... How can I explain this? They basically play this album twice. Like I said, the actual album lasts only about 10 or so minutes. So, I think when it loops, I'll skip on over to the next one. Should have brought out my Shitbirds team. So, refight match for her with me not being able to do anything about it. So, she ain't gonna be a deadly squad because it's gonna become a light storm. It's going to become a light storm on the next turn. Or on their next turn, I should say. Ding, ding, ding. Frozen needs a rework. There, that's how Frozen should work right there. Someone's frozen, the very moment you grab a form match of one of your colors, your turn stops. It doesn't just keep going over. Ding, 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 ding. Getting matches cascaded like a motherfucker. Ding, 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 ding. There, that's how it should work. I mean, granted, it was only one single form match and that's it, but... You get the idea. Oh god, this has to devour somebody. Yeah, 60% chance. Looks like I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Or defeat. Well, at least you gave me a free dust storm. That turned to shit quick. Luckily this ain't PvP. Suck. This could go badly. Okay, so yeah. So, off to the next one. And I'll probably only have this on for about, I'd say, 15 or so minutes. Good stuff, but it does, like a lot of these other albums I got, it goes on too long. So, I think this is like a 30-minute album. Two guys, I can't remember their names. The album is Strawberry Roan. Learn to trim, Joe. Cole Polis and who's the other guy? And Nat Harvey. Actually, you know what? Put it on ice there real quick. Not on the window. Jump. Yeah, just getting things set up. But anyway. I'll be back. Water and pineapple. like the joint is jumping. Hey, Rocky. Yep. It's kind of how you do it. You bounce the puck off the walls. Yeah, you don't just shoot straight, shoot straight for the goal unless you can, like, hit the ball. You can hit the puck, like, super hard, like, so fast that you can't react to it, but that don't happen often. I'm gonna see a little bit of this. Some kind of Pac-Man. Was there any pinball machines in here? Hey, skee-ball. No, wait, no, it's basketball. Must have missed it. Whack-a-mole. Or I should say, press-a-mole. Yeah. To be fair, it's not that bad. I mean, it is way down there in the corner. I've seen worse. Seen big old crazy logos like towards like the central, one of the central corners of the screen, but it's like almost right smack in the middle, but it isn't. I mean, yeah, that shit pisses me off right there. But like I said, he's actually got it in a good place. Way down there in the corner, just simple text. Simple text and a little simple logo, that's it. Hell, I've seen some channels, they will literally post their logo right smack, literally in the middle of the screen. They kind of have it real transparent and see-through, but you can still see it though. Jurassic Park. Oh wow, they got a bowling alley here too. That's foosball hockey. That's old school. Okay, so yeah, I gotta go ahead and call it good there. But yeah, good video. just need one more. Got it. Dust storm, but okay, he's gonna get that off, so let's re-rack that shit. Shouldn't even bother, Joe.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Okay. Arcading it up in France, huh? Yeah. Sometimes I kind of wish we had the same thing around my neck of the woods, too. Around here, arcades have pretty much gone the way of the dodo bird. Oh, damn. I'm wondering what happened here. That's kind of a the merchant bargain system? I don't know if there's something I'm missing, but when I'm doing these bargains, it says deathmark a random enemy. It deathmarks the whole entire team, and it does this for all the debuffs and stuff, all the buffs and debuffs. It'll say bless a random ally and start a battle. It blesses the whole entire team. So unless it was just a typo or something. Or let me rephrase that. I'm guessing that it might be a typo, which case they need to change the wording on it. Oh damn, two people died already. Yeah, and that pisses me off to no end when the game does this. And I'd include myself in this as well, but all applied debuffs should stay on you for at least a turn. But yeah, she's not immune to death mark, but yet the moment it got put on her, it falls right off. Kind of pointless putting it on to begin with. Please tell me this isn't a boss battle. Okay. Yeah, so let's re-rack that shit. Apparently not.
again.
Fuck.
Not.
Okay, I... Please tell me I have enough. Man, that don't happen often. Break up the road hypnosis a little bit.
Thank you.
in a row. Almost, but not quite. And then, because I'm using that team now, I'm gonna switch up. Okay, yeah, off to the next one. So, we got Glog, something North Wind, I think. I can't remember the exact name of the album. Glog, Lord of the Fourth Wind. Three in a row. Four in a row. Five in a row. Yeah, this definitely don't happen often. I'd be lucky to get in maybe one per battle, but the bloom is off the boom. Not quite the most glamorous of wins. Definitely got a curse to plague rat up on top. Here we go. Try to curse the guy on the top.
There we go.
We got him. Kind of stark contrast to a couple battles ago. Pretty damn bad. It's like, damn, man, I'm gonna arboreal crystal my way to victory. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good for that. Let me switch the badges back. Okay, so let's do some PvP. This is almost what I have, but because you're getting both frozen and entangled, yeah, I'm gonna have to go with that one. Almost, but not quite. And I guess that's it. Let's try this one again. Oh. This one here, definitely gotta go with Rock Band. Gotta be able to withstand all the skull damage coming my way. Big threats out of the way. Here we go with the cleansing. Might be enough, yep. Oh, excuse me. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Stinking hit point. Go too, buddy. and get my surge. I ain't got nothing, so if he runs away with this game, I'm just gonna fucking bail. Oh, that turned to shit quick. And he's... Here. What all I'm good for. And get my surge. Thank God for treasure teams. Especially when I'm all of a sudden I'm on a cold streak and can't get anything going. Especially that shit. Oh, better put a shield up. It's like, goddamn, I've had quicker battles against Zolgoth teams than this. Okay, so I guess I'm kind of burnt out on my Zolgoth team, so I'm just kind of needing a bit of a break. Being stingy. Rope dart. wrong one. Too late. And, because I don't want another fiasco like yesterday, if my positions get switched, I'm keeping my hands the fuck away from the controller. I think I've lost a PvP battle or two, because, this very thing happened. And because,
I'll just keep using the controller. I'll remember.
And end up hitting the wrong ability anyway because muscle memory, so yes. Keeping them away from the controller. Just going mouse only. Let me do this since, my last guy can't be devoured anyway. Or my hero can't be devoured, so I'll go with this team here. Should be in the clear. Should. This team can work, but a fair amount of stars need to be aligned in order for that to be a possibility. Just to get a tangle on him. Didn't get my surge, and that's one of the things right there. I've got to have a surge right off the bat. Then, I got to have at least 10 green gems on the board. So, like I said, this team can work, but a fair amount of stars need to be aligned in order for that. Again, I don't know how many turns, elapsed. Or unless he might have gotten a 4-match, too. No brown matches, so. Mana. Fucko! So, yeah. Well, his ability's about to go off, so I'm just gonna go on and cast it. For all the good that's gonna do, which didn't do me any good at all. Definitely Rock Band for this one. Shot him. Maybe? I'm thinking we're in the clear. Unless this shit keeps up. Well, somebody gonna die. Oh, how about that? Actually won this one. Lord, it's a miracle. Speaking of that, I want to look at some. My Boomer Doomer team a pity battle, or a pity win, I should say. Can't seem to cut it, but like I said, this team's awesome when it gets going. But like I said, too many things have to be in place for this team to get up and running, so it's probably one of the reasons why I don't play this team much anymore. Oh, there go some of my greens. Yeah. Well, there goes two. Kill two of them. Yeah, so too much of a ramp up with that team. I'll do my Zulu team or my Zolgoth. But yeah, I've got to get to either Seeker or I got to at least freeze Seekra, and then completely shut down Ash Day, just to stand a chance. Alright, Because we as grown folk. Alright, I thought I saw it. There it is. Not the one I wanted frozen. That's the one I want frozen. So. Well, at least get her out of there. Just to stand a chance.
Yes.
Hey, I might actually win this.
Yes, sir. It's that goal for me.
Yes, since I'm at a good stopping point. I guess I'll go ahead and draw one of mine. Okay, so this is a playthrough of a game called Bramble, King of the Mountain, or the Mountain King. So it's kind of a kid's adventure game, or like a kid's story time adventure game. To use the bathroom, and most likely I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. So. Messed it up because I'm a retard. So, I gotta set it back. Probably. Twinkie sandwich. Horseradish mustard. I'm gonna have a couple Nutty Buddy bars. Yeah, it's a freaking kids game. It gets pretty gory too at times. But normally when eating, I usually eat my healthy food first and then the junk food after. But this stuff is great when chilled. So I'm gonna eat this first instead. Grab the book, kid.
The witch was ahead of him. Olna knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. Not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
the other way. Glad he notices this stuff. Man, I can't hardly see it, even with the light on. Yeah. Somehow he's able to notice all this. Missed it. Maybe not the best choice for an AFK video. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'll call it good there. Yeah, I do have to do this. Can we shut that off? Yeah, I had to copy paste the link with the current time, cause my browser's got a habit of like if I was like 20 minutes into a video, if I leave that video and come back to it, it'll show me at like the 5 minute mark or something. So yeah, it's really bad at saving videos.
Float.
Nope. And it got cleansed off. Well, luckily it don't matter. PvP needs a filter. PvP needs a filter. Thank you. surge. Okay, again, positions get switched. Get the hands the fuck away from the controller. Okay, of course I could have just done that. PvP needs a filter. And this is also one of those things. I did a PvP video some time ago. In terms of ranked versus casual, I always go with ranked. Why? Why not? I'm in ranked mode. I see a fair amount, and I see a fair amount of these teams here. Power level, 32, 15, I mean... Tide call. Yeah, level 3. Like I said, I see a fair amount of these in ranked mode. So, it's not like you're going to be taking on... It's not like you're going to be taking on nothing but these kind of teams. And then in casual mode, I find this kind of team in ranked mode all the time. This one, not so much. But you know, you kind of get the idea though. You're going to find some pretty powerful teams here in ranked mode. I mean, in casual mode, excuse me. Oh, I just fought this one. Yeah, big classic right here. King Iron God, Essence Evil, Thrall, Zul'Goth. You'll find these kind of teams in casual. So, the only reason I could think of, and again, I'm kind of repeating what I said in my PvP video. And actually, before I continue on, you know, it's just, here we are in ranked mode, and I'm seeing teams, you know, they're slapdash thrown together. I mean, level one. But yet, I'm seeing some absolute raffle stompers here in casual. So, why not do ranked? There's more rewards. The only other reason I could think of why you'd want to do casual is you're probably new. You don't quite have the kind of jumps that I have. So, you know, taking off where you'll probably have a lot more gold than gems. So, you see a matchup you don't like, could be a strategy too. Just keep refreshing the board over and over and over. Probably not. I see this kind of thing in ranked mode all the time. So, ooh, cool name. Drawn. But I could see somebody, the goal, keep refreshing over and over until eventually you find like a firebomb team or maybe a treasure team and going after them. That could also be it too. But again, it's way cheaper to keep refreshing with gold than with gems. But that's pretty much the only reason why you do that. And then maybe jacking up the difficulty. Well, when I do ranked mode, I average about 5,000 gold per run. trying to hit a snag. Oh! I must have chopped somebody. So let's see what kind of rewards I get on World War IV. That's the maximum. 138. Oh, damn! I guess that could be the only other reason why you'd want to do casual over rank, but you kind of get the idea though. I think when I did my video, I said most of what I'm saying now. But I guess one thing I didn't know. I didn't think you got 7,500 gold out of it per battle. I thought it was like probably about the same amount that I get doing ranked. I'm gonna need a round match. I gotta get a shield up. Yeah, 76. 21. So, I guess that could be another reason to do a casual, more gold, but you have to set it to, Warlord 4. And then on top of that, you pretty much need a Zul'Goth team like mine. Now that I think about it too, I was actually wanting to say this during my PvP video, but my brain kept farting. I was in a hurry. I was trying to get my Final Fantasy 14 blog post up, like typed up and posted up and all that, so I had to get my video done so I can get it added to my blog so I can get the finishing touches put on and then set off to press. So it's kind of under my hammer, but. Fighting games, or when I do fighting games, for the rare time that I do online mode, that's what I usually do as well. I go right to ranked. It's not because I'm like super great and I'm gonna beat all the legends, Justin Long, Punk. They're nothing compared to me. Nothing like that at all. But it's same thing I said here. I mean, because I'm pretty sure in rank mode, you're probably going to have a whole bunch of totally trash players that have no idea how to play. You're going to probably find them in rank mode, and then if you play normal casual mode, you're going to find some absolute rumble stompers in there. So, why not play ranked? And then I'm gonna go ahead and do one or two more battles, and then I'll call it good. But yeah. So I guess this place here would be good for gold, right? I do want to test something. I wish I could have remembered how many souls I got from the, souls I got from the previous battle, or probably how many souls you get from ranked. I can't see the souls and XP you get. I can't see those being different. This might be one of those where I might need to get a Shrooms and Bones, because I gotta be able to curse the whole team. Damn, off to a good start. This time, it got off to a good start. Literally blew the whole board and I got nothing, so I guess RNG decided to have a trade-off. Oh, it's Lance Knight. Rematch will do it. Nope. Alright, so 102, 6, 12. About the same. So 6,700. Okay. But yeah, technically I still get more gold doing Warlord 4 in casual. Why not? And, unless this battle is over super quick, this is probably going to be my last one for the sesh. Thank you. I might want to check my battery if I can remember to. Kinda got the tail end of the session off, screw. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up. And then, I'll probably end up having to get a nap in there too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, and again, I work tonight, which means tomorrow I'm usually pretty well tore up from a night at work. Don't be surprised if I don't come on tomorrow. I probably wasn't up for it, but if I do, default time is 2:30 p.m. If not earlier, like it was today. So, but yeah, until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.